I didn't talk a lot, and I didn't have a very long attention span. My dad signed me up for piano lessons, and piano was kind of their way to try to reach me, you know, give me something to do that I seemed to have some aptitude for. 2 days before this party, and I'm panicking. That's when I met Jeff Beccaro, and that's how I got the Steely Dan gig. We got through the first set, and then we couldn't remember any more songs, so our titles.